வெல்கம் டு கேம்ஸ் கல்வி சேனல். இந்த வீடியோவில் 8th ஸ்டாண்டர்ட் டேர்ம் 2 யூனிட் 4 சயின்ஸ் அட்டாமிக் ஸ்ட்ரக்சர் அதோட புக் பேக் பார்க்கலாம். சூஸ் த பெஸ்ட் ஆன்சர். 1. த சேம் ப்ரொபோர்ஷன் ஆஃப் கார்பன் அண்ட் ஆக்சிஜன் இன் த கார்பன் டை ஆக்சைடு ஆப்டைன் ஃப்ரம் டிஃப்ரெண்ட் சோர்சஸ் ப்ரூவ்ஸ் த லா ஆஃப் definite proportion. 2. Cathode rays are made up of negatively charged particles. 3. In water, hydrogen and oxygen are combined in the ratio of 1:8 by mass. 4. Which of the following statements made by Dalton has not undergone any change? All atoms of an element are alike. 5. In all atoms of an element, the atomic and the mass number are same. Second Roman, fill in the blanks. 1. Dash is the smallest particle of an element, atom. 2. An element is compound of same kind of atoms. 3. An atom is made up of proton, electron and neutron. A negatively charged ion is called anion, cation, white, while positively charged ion is called. 5. That electron is negatively charged particle. 6. Proton is deflected towards the negatively charged plate. Match the following. 1. Law of conservation of mass, Lavoisier. 2. Law of constant proportion, Joseph Frost. Cathode rays, Sir William Crookes. Anode rays, Goldstein. Neutrons, James Chadwick. Answer briefly. 1. State the law of conservation of mass. The law states that during any chemical change, the total mass of the products is equal to the total mass of the reactants. 2. State the law of constant proportions. Law of constant proportions states that in a pure chemical compound, the elements are always present in definite proportion by mass. 3. Write the properties of anode rays. Anode rays travel in straight lines. Anode rays are made up of material particles. Anode rays are deflected by electric and magnetic fields since they are deflected toward the negatively charged plate. They consist of positively charged particles. 4th question. Define valency of an element with respect to hydrogen. Valency of an element is defined as the number of hydrogen atoms which combine with one atom of it. 5th question. Define the term ions and radicals. An atom or a group of atoms, when they either lose or gain electrons, get converted into ions or radicals. 6. What is a chemical equation? A chemical equation is a shortened representation of a chemical reaction with the help of chemical symbol and a formula. Write the names of the following components. CO, carbon monoxide. N2O, நைட்ரஸ் ஆக்சைடு. NO2, நைட்ரஜன் டை ஆக்சைடு. PCl5, ஃபாஸ்பரஸ் பென்டாக்ளோரைடு. Answer the following. Find the valency of the element which is underlined in the following formula. NaCl 1, CO2 4, AlPO4 3, BaNO3 2 is equal to 2, CaCl 2 is equal to 2. Second question. Write the chemical formula for the following components. Aluminium sulfate Al2 SO4 3. Silver nitrate AgNO3. Magnesium oxide MgO. Barium chloride BaCl2.